At the start of the 1980s, there were over a million elephants roaming in Africa. Today, perhaps no more than 400,000 remain across the continent. In 2011, 38.8 tons of illegal ivory was seized worldwide, equaling the tusks from more than 4,000 dead elephants. 22 elephants have been found killed, shot from a Ugandan military helicopter in the Congo. In Kenya, 350 elephants were poached last year. In Cameroon, poachers killed half the elephant population in early 2012. In 2011, 35,000 were slaughtered. Thousands of elephants are dying to satisfy religious devotion. Their tusks smuggled into countries to be carved into religious artifacts. Ivory baby Jesuses and saints for Catholics in the Philippines. Islamic prayer beads for Muslims. And Coptic crosses for Christians in Egypt. Amulets and carvings for Buddhists in Thailand. And in China, the world's biggest ivory consumer country, elaborate Buddhist and Taoist carvings for investors. In 20 years, will elephants still roam the earth?